Joining us for another episode of the Life Without Taffy show.
That's my lipstick from last week.
Oh, did I not wash these? Oh. Oops, I guess I guess I didn't wash these very well.
Nope.
No, yours
because we have so many shot glasses.
We have two shot glasses.
These are them.
What happened to all of our shot glasses? They break. You get shot glasses and then, oops, I'm too drunk. Let's throw that on the floor. Or throw it in the sink. Or throw it at each other.
Mm-hmm.
So anyway, we start as we do with, What do we have here?
This is our old standby. Barrel Hitch American Whiskey.
It's a local distiller. Eastside Distilling?
Eastside Distilling, yeah.
That's how we start every show.
Good stuff. Smooth.
We got the important business out of the way. My name is Josh. This is my wife, Kate.
We're drunkards.
This is our show. This is episode number 43. Of Life Without Taffy. This is our third video show. So we've done two video shows, and I think we're kind of learning as to what to do, and somebody's decided to go wild with makeup.
Decided?
In a show of solidarity, I did a thing to my hair, so it's got some sort of symmetry
we're
going
symmetrical.
On.
Symmetrical.
That's not true.
Opposites?
That's...
Look at how conservatively you've dressed.
Yeah.
And how sparkly I've dressed. I could be in a pony show in Vegas.
You could be in a pony show anywhere across the... Hold on a second. What are you chasing
it's
that
It's a little
with?
Hard to drink.
What is this? Let's
this
let's
is a Nice and Naughty. It's a seasonal imperial spiced apple cider made of cinnamon, nutmeg, and clove, and it's 10.5%. So...
What do you get out of that? I know you've had it before. What do you...
It tastes like that thing that my mom used to make on the stove during, like, the holidays.
Oh, like the potpourri?
The potpourri that you, like, put on the stove.
Sure, just
that's
leave it
kind of what it tastes
just
like.
Just leave it. Don't drink potpourri.
Well, this has alcohol in it, so...
So it's fine, then?
Whatever.
It might be fine, then.
I mean, maybe the kind that my mom used to make had alcohol, but I don't know.
Was she drinking out of the stovetop?
There was a straw in there.
Like a crazy straw? Like rather?
No, she had to have a regular straw, because if she had a crazy straw, then we would have been like, oh, it's something for us to drink, and she can't have mom's stash. The fuck? You're gonna get slapped.
And I am having a gigantic brewing company. This is massive. This is barley wine.
Nothing.
What? No, I'm just reading.
You don't like wine.
No, it's not. It's the style of beer. This is 12%. So
you
this
win.
Is a kick in the face. It's very heavy. It's thick. It's strong.
So you're going to be sleeping after this? It's a weird goat boy on the front, though.
Yeah, it's a cool. I'll put stills of these. This is one of these things. The
What's
first
imperial
couple.
Mean?
It's strong. It's brewed for longer, so it's a stronger mix.
It's definitely more carbonated.
That's hey, why not? So what do we do after we do all that bullshit?
Intro?
No, that's what we already did. That that's time for.
You talk to me.
I do.
Like, I remember what happens on each of these. But we drink to excess. And I don't remember.
We drink to success.
We drink
Correct.
To success.
Success.
Success. Success.
So now I'm going to animate a little success dancing across the screen. I'm not going to do that.
You should do that.
I might do that. Do you have a grievance for this week?
Yes.
Something that ruffled your muff.
Yes.
What didn't...
So, I work in a hospital, and I've worked in a few hospitals, and sometimes you have to get a tuberculosis skin test, where they inject a little bubble into your arm of fluid that will either react if you have tuberculosis. No. It might be cinnamon. It's very irritating. They inject a little fluid into your skin, like, not below the dermis, but, like, into the dermis, so it, like, sort of bubbles up for, like, 10 seconds.
Sure.
But if it reacts, that means you could potentially have tuberculosis. If it doesn't react, then you are negative for tuberculosis.
Right.
And I've always had to get these, and they're a pain in the butt because they're gross and they sting. But this is the first place I've ever worked at where I had to get two. Like, one, and then it's shown as negative, and then another one, and then it's shown as negative. And you're just like, I would have rather had a chest x-ray. This shit was getting awful.
They know how cruddy you are. They're like, oh, that had to have been a mistake.
It's for everybody. It's for everybody.
Well, they do it for everybody because they don't want to single you out as to be the cruddy one.
But I'm special.
She's cruddy.
You're cruddy.
Everybody's cruddy.
Crudded me up, it's you.
That's accurate. Speaking of crud.
This is tasting better.
Mm-hmm. That's generally the case with the Imperial. They kind of punch you in the mouth and then they tickle your taint on the way down.
No, it really does taste like if I licked the bottom of that pot that had cinnamon and clove and shit boiling for like a week and a half on the stove.
That's flavor.
Flavor country.
Flavor country. We live in it.
Yeah, I would probably go for Bad Apple over this next time if I wanted an Imperial.
You know what? Sometimes you gotta mix it up and try something
I thought
new.
I hadn't had it before, but apparently according
the reason
to,
you click
according
in
to your my drinking app, I've had it already.
Well, the reason we log the thing so you remember for next time.
And I didn't anyway.
God.
What do I reference it when we go to the store? I'm just like, oh, that's new, mine!
Yeah, and I just picked the one with the coolest picture on it.
Ooh, you got your bubs going on?
Yeah, it's bubbing.
It's bubbing up.
It's bubbing up.
Bubbing up.
Yeah.
What's your grievance?
You know, I'm gonna keep it light. Because
mine was light.
Oh, there's tuberculosis inside of me. That's not light.
Not you.
No, that was me speaking as you.
No, there's no tuberculosis. I was, look,
she's
look.
Full
look,
of bubbles.
Look,
no one
look.
Can see that.
It's right there. That's where they injected me. No irritation. I'm good. But two?
Kate,
why do you gotta get two?
To be fair, I'm irritated.
You're irritating.
That as well.
Anyway, go ahead, you ding dong.
I'm just keeping it light.
I got an email today that said that literally it was ding dong.
Yeah, I saw that.
Ding dong at gmail.net or
yeah,
whatever.
It's Hotmail.
Whatever.
It's fuzz mail.
Fuzz mail.
Give me some fake mail email providers. Let's do it.
Ding dong at mail, like M-A-L-E.
No, just mail. Just give me the suffix.
At fartturd.tv. At.
I regret this immediately.
At dingleberry. At shing shing.
Dingle.berry.
Dingle.berry. I like that one. That's a good one.
Yeah, they're coming up with the extra one things that they're doing. Like triple X is one now, like .com, but they have the dub.
What?
Do you not know that?
I don't know that.
There's other ones now. It's not just com, edu, biz, and net, and
JP.
And yeah, country ones. There's like triple X. This was a while
CIA.
Ago.
Triple X?
Yeah, there's a triple X one.
What's now. That one for?
It's
porn?
It's definitely for porn. And they have some other ones too. I don't remember what the other ones are.
I have another grievance.
Okay. Go ahead.
So I can access, so I go to work, and I get to work, like, a couple of minutes early, because I have to change and shake my bike and whatever, and you can already see how much I sweat. So,
it's just slime.
It's just a little bit of slime. So, when I get done, I go to a computer, and I just check emails and things like that, and I can get access to Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram. I haven't tried Pornhub, but I might, just because.
Don't do it.
I won't, because you have to sign into stuff. But I can't even get to a cat food website. Cat food website blocked. Go. You want to look for a trail for a hike? Blocked.
But
do you want to look up a recipe for fucking lemon chicken? Blocked.
But to be fair,
no.
What's the website name? Feedthatpussy.net.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck, it's called solid gold.
Yeah, that sounds like porn too. Solid gold sounds like porn too.
No, they're blocking it based on what the website is like fucking supposed to
be. It's a
like,
store where
it's it's called entertain. Like, okay, I can't go to allrecipes.com because it's entertainment and lifestyle.
Yeah, there's
a like, what the fuck is that?
Sort of they're scanning the meta tags to be.
But I can get on Facebook.
Yeah, because that's...
I can get on Tumblr, where you can see not safe for work stuff a lot.
What are you seeing on there?
All kinds of dicks and butts.
Dicks and butts?
Dicks and butts.
Hey!
Mostly boobs. Mostly boobs.
Mostly boobs.
Mostly boobs.
Some butts.
Some butts.
Some things that are supposed to be butts,
some
but they're not butts.
Some dicks and boobs. But yeah. What the fuck? I can't, like... I just...
You're following the best people.
Come on, porn blogs. At least, like, reblog my shit if you're gonna follow me. Fuck.
I'm with you.
Are you?
Yeah.
You're giving me a very skeptical
glance. No, porn blogs
glance.
Are fine.
They're fine.
They're fine.
They're not very creative. It's always just like... That's it.
That's... Yeah, I don't know which ones
that's
you're looking
it.
At.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. I told it not to.
It's fine.
No.
Relax. Can I finish? Can
oh,
I?
Oh yeah, you have a grievance. Go.
Can I do my grievance at least? So I'm keeping it light. Laundry rooms, you guys. Do people
they
have
still
laundry
didn't
rooms?
Fix them?
They're not fixed. They took the signs that you put all on them off.
Great.
That saying that they didn't work. But people who are like, oh, I'm just going to leave my stuff in the dryer for, like, a couple days. Who cares?
A couple days?
Yeah, there's been stuff in there for, like, a while.
I would take that shit out and put it in the box. The
what
basket.
Box?
The basket.
There's no basket.
I would put it on top.
I'm not going to do that.
Why?
Because it's awful. But yeah, guys.
Other people got to use that shit.
Other people's got to use that shit.
The fuck? And now, what the fuck, man? People with your dumb fucking dogs. I love dogs. Dogs are great. Clean up after your fucking dog.
Dogs are fun.
Now we're getting yelled at by a different apartment complex that people are taking their fucking dogs up there to shit on their stuff. What the fuck?
Dogs.
What's wrong with people?
Dogs are fine.
Dogs are good. I like dogs.
They're fine.
I like being an aunt to a dog. Where,
what
like,
does that mean?
Like I get to visit it, but I
don't
have to
own that's
it.
Not what I thought you were saying at all.
An aunt.
Okay, that's different. Because you said aunt, and I'm like, that's weird. Don't,
or like a god.
You're gonna bite them on the bottom?
A godparent to a dog.
Okay, that's a different thing.
Or like a grandmarm. A grandmarm to a dog. Because then they come visit and you play with them and you touch your ears. But then you leave them there and you go home to your cool cat who's sleeping. Jeff!
She's definitely sleeping right now. Oh, she's definitely sleeping right now.
Anyway.
But that's okay. You all right?
So much cinnamon.
Yeah, well, you're the one chugging it.
I'm not chugging
relax.
It.
Relax. Just, enjoy it.
All or nothing.
Mm-hmm. Just, you got
I'm actually beating you, I think.
Mine is so much heavier than yours.
Try mine.
And I have...
Try mine.
More volume than yours.
No, you fucking don't. It's the same. What's your volume? 1 pint?
No. 1 pint, 6 ounces.
Which is how many watts?
22.
Fine, whatever.
Yeah.
You win.
Math.
Fuck you and your math.
Leave my math alone.
Your math is witchcraft.
It's accurate.
It's witchcraft.
What?
Nothing.
What was that?
I was thinking about how they're like, okay, so this fucking election or whatever.
Oh god, I wasn't gonna get into
so
that.
I'm so glad it's almost sort of over. I hope it's almost over. Oh my god.
Tomorrow, you guys. Wait, what day is this airing? Monday. So yeah, it's tomorrow.
They were saying that like fucking Hillary's a witch and I'm like, okay, sign me up. What the fuck is wrong with that? And who believes that shit for real?
You know who.
Who believes
you
that
know
shit
who.
For real?
Most folks.
There's no folks.
There are some folks.
Folks?
Folks.
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 No. Don't folk in the trash can. Don't do it.
You know, I hope there's... Okay.
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 I like how that... Are you telling yourself to reset? Okay. Okay.
somebody asked for this, and this is what they're getting. I hope...
The makeup?
No, this drunk.
Okay, yeah.
This amount of drunk. That, hopefully, the next time I have to throw up, I will think about folks and say folks while I'm throwing up, because it would make me laugh.
You know, nothing better than the laughing while vomiting, and then it just sprays, and then it comes out of your nose.
I've never had it come out of my nose.
You have not. Oh, I've had it come out of every hole.
Throw up out of your butthole? Yeah. I guess that's diarrhea.
No, it was vomit, but out of my butthole. It's science. I'm a scientist. It makes sense. It just got turned around. It's like, uh-uh.
No, it just was like, just get it through.
Yeah, get it out. It's get it out. Poison. Get out of here.
Like, it got past the checkpoint that was your stomach, and they were like, oh, fuck, just get it through.
Yeah. And they just went, shh.
Yeah. I've had that happen. Do you like looking at my face?
Of course I do, dear.
Fuck off.
I'll be over here.
You want me to give me another haircut?
No.
I can make it better.
Is there a better?
Yeah.
I'm not so sure.
You're right.
There's a better. Now this right here is ridiculous. I gotta take it off. But I'll leave whatever just, is it still there? It's pulling on my hair. I didn't put it in there right.
Let me do it. Mine doesn't hurt me at all. Mine's not hurting me at all.
It's here. It's just a hairdressing corner. We'll cut this part out.
No, we won't.
I know we won't. That's the joke. The more I say,
you're a bad jokester.
I don't know. Come on. You're pulling my hair.
There. Is that comfortable?
No.
How?
I don't like it.
Too bad.
Sorry.
What's next?
It's time for top five.
Boo, 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 boo. Right?
Nailed it.
Right?
I'm gonna put the song underneath that so you can tell if it's right.
I hope it's wrong.
It's pretty close. No, that's pretty close, right? Don't do it again. Don't do it again.
You should be glad I don't have any buttons here I can push.
It's getting warm, so now it's a bad day. So every week, a new topic.
New items.
Come on. Last week...
No, this is something else.
Last week you gave me...
This is upside down.
Do you want to go first?
You go first.
Last week you gave me top five bugs I would eat. Yeah. Barring bugs I've already eaten.
So that means mealworms?
I've eaten mealworms and I've eaten crickets.
Crickets.
So those I had to scratch
off.
What
else would you eat? Scorpions?
These number five, scorpions! I'm pointing again. I wasn't going to do that this week. God damn it. I was doing thumbs up.
Whatever. Anyway, go ahead.
Number four, dragonflies.
Really? They're so nice.
They're nice?
They're nice. I used
to
catch them
all the time. I'm trying to think of the ones that would be the least gross.
You would eat grubs?
No.
But they're so high in protein.
I would eat parts of myself first.
Right?
Number three, ants.
Okay.
Just eat a bunch of ants.
What kind of ants? There's different kind of ants?
I know. It would be depending.
Some?
It would depend on where I'm at.
You wouldn't eat a bullet ant.
I'd eat its face.
Because they would, like, sting the fuck out of your face and you would probably die.
Are they bite or they sting?
Both.
So I just eat their abdomen?
Middle part?
I'd eat their abdomen. Number two, grasshoppers. I'm trying to think of things.
I know. Well, the thing is you'd have to bite their head off because they actually spew like a weird, like toxic thing and out of their face when they're upset.
Just make them poop.
So you'd have to do the back end, which is not great.
Yeah.
Or legs.
I would eat legs.
Legs.
And number one.
Wait, what was five?
Scorpion.
Oh, for real? I was joking.
No,
that's also okay.
What do you mean that's also what?
Not a bug.
It's not an insect. But it's
not
a bug.
Insect.
It's
okay,
a bug.
Fine.
Spider's a bug, it's not an insect.
Fine.
I didn't put spider on here because
fuck that. Well, all you have to do for a scorpion is get off the stinger part.
Get off the stinger part. Get off, stinger part!
Do you even have a knife?
I have knives.
I have a knife.
I have an everyday carry.
I have a knife. Do you have a knife?
I have a knife.
You have to get the stinger off.
Yeah, I have a knife that I carry around with me every day.
No, you don't.
I have a little Swiss Army set with a knife on it.
That shit is dull.
Two knives!
Dull as a fucking butter knife.
I'll eat a... And speaking of that, number one, butterfly.
Oh, don't eat a butterfly.
I'll eat a butterfly only because...
Potions?
Potion properties. Guess who's
but
the...
But you just use the wings.
Guess who's the dummy who bought Skyrim again? It's me.
Again? I thought it was just an upgrade.
Nope, I bought it again. Wah, wah, wah. Wee, wah, wah.
Surprise,
bit, bit, bop.
There's like 400 like new like fucking Overwatch videos out today that I saw on the internet.
But there's, yeah, I definitely watch the Overwatch videos because I'm into that too.
Right. You didn't save them for me? How dare you?
Do you care about Overwatch?
I care about the little videos they make.
The video's very nice. We'll watch that later. Sombra.
Thank you.
They've been teasing that for months
I
now.
I know!
And people have been...
Everybody's really
excited
about it.
So you're into the characters, not the game.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
I don't care about shooters. Oh, shoot, shoot. Blah, blah.
Just another foxy girl. It's gonna be
she
cool for cosplay.
She has a cool, like, hand thing that she does for the thing.
She has fake nails on her gloves. It's amazing.
It's fantastic.
Yeah. Oh, no, I'm going to definitely play as her
no,
and then
I just,
be bad.
I went on
then...
Tumblr for 5 fucking minutes today. It was Sombra this and Sombra that, so.
Yeah, get on the...
I'm into it.
Get on the Overwatch train. Just...
I'm on it. I've already watched all the other ones.
You did.
And they're all very sweet.
They are, and I wish very... Blizzard would make a movie at some point on these, with these guys. I think the animation's real good and the...
I'd go watch a movie.
Oh.
Speaking of.
Yes, speak of movies.
Laurelhurst Theater is still playing Kubo and the Two Strings until next weekend.
Nice.
If you felt like going.
Yeah, we need it fucking.
I'm just saying. I saw that in
I fucking blew it when Omzi was doing
Mercury
when they were doing
the
thing there and I totally fucking
it's
forgot
fine.
The thing.
Well, I mean, I'm just saying that like it'd be easier to just go to one theater for
yeah.
one thing. So.
We're
anyway, I'm just saying
we're bad at keeping track of things because there's too many things so we end up not doing anything. That's the problem.
I think a special opening at the fucking Clackamas fucking Portland Cider House last weekend, and I thought it was going to be shitty outside, so I was like,
Forget it.
And then it turned out to be nice. I should just, like, I got a rain jacket for a reason. Might as well just be like, make
you
plans.
You have so many rain jabbits.
I have one fashion rain jacket.
Oh.
And two utilitarian rain jackets. That are for biking.
Oh, okay.
So I bike my ass all the way up the hill, and it's fucking hard, and it's usually rainy. Well, the last couple of days have been really nice. See my Instagram, you guys. I can't eat you off. Instagram.
I just put that on the screen for you. You want some new followers? Need some new follow buddies?
I hardly need any. I get like fucking 20 likes on all my shit.
Well, you need followers though, don't you?
Uh-huh.
What's that? Come on, hey, let's not get crazy. What top 5 did I give you?
You gave me a shitty top 5.
No, this top 5 is amazing.
It's really hard.
It's hard.
Top 5 people who would play me in my life movie.
Yeah.
I decided that it would be like a life chronicalization. Mm-hmm.
Can I tell you why, how...
Why?
Why? I know you're scarred by this movie, but the girl who is in The Innkeepers reminds me of you when you were, like, 16.
Really?
Kind of.
Okay.
Just the demeanor, and kind of look like you.
Sort of skeptic, like...
Yeah.
Not interested, but, like, interested.
Yeah.
But
kind of look
oops,
like...
I got really involved.
But kind of look like you when you're a young girl, too.
Really?
Kind of.
Oh, that's very flattering.
Well, no, I'm not trying to flatter. I'm just saying it just reminded me.
You
that's...
should flatter more often.
Absolutely. And I know you'll never watch that movie again.
No, I'll watch it again. The hardest part about scary movies for me...
Is watching the first time?
Is watching the first time.
So we're going to watch It Follows directly...
Nope. I don't want to watch that again. The whole movie is burned into my skull. I'm not interested. Thank you. I would rather watch I Saw the Devil again. I would rather
that's
watch...
That's not scary.
Yes, it is.
I Saw the Devil?
Yeah.
Is that scary?
It's very suspenseful.
Okay, yeah. It's not scary.
It's not scary, it's suspenseful. Suspense is the same thing.
It's not.
It is. I'd rather watch any other horror movie I've seen before. I don't want to watch that again. Thank you. You butthole.
I'll find a way.
I have a car. I'll just leave.
But anyway, that's why I thought of this. I thought of this a while ago, and then I just remembered. Oh, I was going to ask you that.
What? The Incubus was great.
Yeah.
It was like this like slow fucking crazy burn of like, I am super afraid of ghosts. So like ghosts is like the thing that like gets me. Zombies, whatever. You know, vampires, whatever. Oh, vampires scared me. Scared the fuck out of me when I was a kid. I would like literally like go to sleep with my blankets up to my like nose because I thought that it would like keep vampires away. So whatever. No, I'm not kidding.
Everybody's scared of something.
But, like, ghosts are really scary to me.
No, I get it. They don't follow the rules, so that's bullshit.
Right.
I gotta bust them.
Yeah. That was a good movie. I like that movie.
We've been over this.
Okay, what were we doing?
Top five people who would play you in a movie.
Alright. So...
Fuck. Just drink it. It's good for you.
Not gonna wait. So I did 1 through 5, and I did it in baby, child, teenager, adult, old person. What did you
so
do for 5?
So you predict who your old self is?
Yeah. Because it'd be a movie about my life, like post-mortem, right? Right?
Maybe.
There's
I don't
nothing.
Know.
Ugh, baloney fucking burps.
I definitely didn't eat bologna today.
I don't
today.
Care. You've got like a bologna sandwich stuck in your stomach.
I mean,
and no matter
a
what
colonic.
You eat, you probably need a colonic. No matter what you
get
eat,
get this goddamn bologna out of me.
It always smells like bologna.
That's not true.
So, number one was a baby.
So you're going in chronological order.
Chronological order.
Who's a baby?
I don't fucking know. I don't even know who would be a baby. It doesn't matter.
There's so many people
I
who are babies.
I don't care. Babies can be anybody.
Babies
wherever the
can
fuck.
Be anybody.
Number two.
You could be a
for
baby.
For a child.
Yeah.
I would do Mara Wilson, who was the child actress
Matilda.
From Matilda when she was a child. Right?
Yeah.
Not now, obviously, because she's like my age or whatever.
Yeah, that's
but,
right.
But, so like, when she was like a 7, 8, 9 year old, that would be who would play me.
Okay.
Right? Because she's, like, plucky and, like energetic and
plucky.
Silly.
And
I mean, like...
Telekinetic.
You would... No. I wish I was telekinetic. But, like, she...
Would Danny DeVito play your dad?
Absolutely.
Okay. Perfect.
Absolutely. And for who would be my teenager person would be Chloe Grace Moretz.
Okay.
Because she's also very, like...
Plucky!
And
from what movie are you?
Energetic? What do you mean, what movie?
I mean, what style of per... You know,
it
do you want to hit the hit girl version of her? Or do
no.
you want the let me in version of her?
Let me in.
Okay.
Because she had to, like, okay. Well, no, she'd have to play something totally different.
Well, I know, but I'm saying...
Because me as a teenager was more of, like... This, well, I guess it was cryptic and, like, not very open and a little weird about things and
what?
Liked to suck blood and whatever.
That's true. You were a witch.
I was a witch.
Yeah, that's why I'm surprised you didn't put Faruza Balk as Teenage Kate.
Adult?
Yeah.
Like, I would say between, like, 20s and 30s.
Yeah.
Like, late teens to late 20s.
Yes.
I would say I would want, like, first season, Julia Louis-Dreyfus.
From Seinfeld? Okay.
Because she was exactly who I was in, like, my 20s, where
yeah.
I was like, I don't care, I'm just gonna do dance and, like, fuck everything, because I don't give a shit about anybody says, except for my friends.
Yeah.
My friends mattered, and that's all that mattered.
Yeah.
And for me as an older person,
yeah.
So like, cause I'm assuming this is like spanning my whole life. There's no fucking reason for me to do like,
yeah.
Now to 35. That's stupid.
Okay.
Would be Gillian Anderson now.
Okay, sure.
Like right now.
Okay.
So she would be like my older person because she is amazing actress. And also she has the ability to do varying different kinds of roles, but is also, like, able to capture this, like, sassy, don't give a fuck attitude, which I can only hope I have when I'm her age in, like, 20 years.
I don't know.
She was, like, 22 when she started the X-Files or something?
Okay, so, yeah, so she's late 40s probably now, mid-40s?
I don't know.
I'll put it up on the screen.
Don't you dare.
Why not? Oh, no. You don't want to... Oh, because then you don't want to publicize that. She's 22 now.
Oh, shut the fuck up. You don't need to put her age up here.
Oh, sorry, I would never do that. It doesn't matter.
And I didn't go for the bonus question, which is, who would you play?
Yeah.
Who would play you?
Yeah. Try it. Just try it. Off the cuff. Either me now, me 10 years ago, me 20 years from now. I'm dead in 20 years, let's
say. Okay,
just pick any corpse. It could be any corpse.
So 10 years ago, I would say Hunter Thompson. Like, as an intro.
Well, that's who I wished I was.
No,
that's
not even the same. But
Kate, you did it again.
But I feel like I had been a better pusher towards, like you being able to, like, find the things that you wanted to do with your life, you would have been able to get there.
Are you getting serious right now?
A little bit.
That's not what this is
for. I feel like you're holding
for.
Yourself back. You're holding yourself back. Yeah. Chug. I feel like if I'd been a better role model or something.
You're great. How dare you?
Fuck off. No, I feel like if I had been better to you, for you, I don't even know what the fuck I'm
trying
to say.
What are you doing right now?
No, you should be better than what you are because you're capable.
I'm great.
You're capable.
Said it in soul, Nora.
That's me.
You're capable. That's weird.
You're only holding yourself back.
Let's not get serious, you guys.
This is just a
show about burping and drinking.
That's true. That's why I left it
Do
all
you
out.
Not think...
What?
We're not getting
Do I not
this.
Think what? Say it. Say it. Hey, Jeff. Say it. What were you going to say?
Oh, nothing. Do you not think about things every day?
Yes, but I don't let it hold me back. I don't let it hold me back. I would rather take the risk.
This one. You're sassy.
I would rather take the risk.
You're sassy and you're capable.
You should be... you should be... brave. Be brave.
I'll do it.
Okay, good. Be a journalist in the 1960s.
No.
You're only standing in your own way.
Oh, this is so warm. Let's not get serious, you guys.
I'm not trying to, I'm just saying.
It's already happened. That's what happens when she drinks. She gets to a certain point and then she gets serious. Let's talk about life issues.
Your top five is
Let's talk
week?
About, no, next week is a special episode and that will all be revealed in the future. Save
but
that.
I mean, top
save
five
that.
For you.
Save that for 2 weeks from now. Next week is a special episode. I have it up here and I have it down here and it's in here.
What about in
and
here?
It's in here.
Ah!
that's
my gums.
But that's for next time.
Okay. Fine.
Where are we at?
I don't know. Oh. Did you have five already?
Yeah, bugs. Remember?
Oh, yeah, bugs.
Remember bugs?
That was a good
bugs.
Top five.
No, my top five was bugs that are capable.
Oh, my God.
Brave bugs. We'll edit that part out.
No, we won't.
We might. Don't do that. Well, let's just try to do a thing.
So, I would like to give a shout out to my good friend in Florida, who was on my side for the organic jelly bean shit. Fuck all you other bitches who didn't think that the organic jelly beans is the way to go.
I'm just saying. Who said they're...
I'm just saying.
What are you saying?
I'm just saying.
Because I've heard the other side, too.
I heard that somebody was on my side, and I'm just saying that organic jelly beans are delicious.
Just eat a real jelly bean, idiot.
I don't want a real jelly bean. They're full of Red Lake 70.
Oh, I will eat all the lakes.
I like my carrot juice and my beet juice.
Then just eat a beet, idiot.
I don't want a beet. I want a jelly bean.
You know it's time for theme song.
Yes.
Dance, but yes, not to the beat, yes, because yes, we're not yes. hearing it.
Yes.
I'm not gonna put the music on at all. I'm just gonna have us dancing like this. Oh, those are cool. We're going to the club. Do you need? Yep, that's. Wow, pop that collar. Is that a thing the kids still do?
I don't know. Ooh. I hope not.
Was that ever a thing? It was definitely a thing. Gotta go. Gotta go analog with our yes or no buttons. What are you doing? Do you need another drink?
No, probably not.
Sounds like you do, because I'm about ready myself, so...
I'm done.
I have 6 more ounces, remember, idiot? Well, then you're the one who's going to get it for us. Yes or no? Why don't you explain yes or no, since you love doing it?
10 items. 10 things. 10 adjectives, nouns, verbs, pronouns... words.
So you're hyped for Doctor Strange. I see you doing the moves for the effects. Are you hyped for Doctor Strange?
Yeah.
You're on the fence?
I think that it's integral to the...
What are you doing right now?
The progression
of the
universe.
You need one more drink.
But as far as reading the comics... Nope.
Oh no, read the ones from like the 70s. They're real psychedelic, they're crazy.
Can I take an edible first?
Yeah, eat a jelly bean, idiot.
They don't... Do they make edible jelly beans? Fuck my life
do
if
they
I
do! Do they make edible jelly
oh
beans?
Oh my god!
What does that mean?
I've only been to one pot shop before.
Oh, you're talking about pot beans. I was saying, do they make edible jelly beans? Yeah, I assume most of them are edible.
Fuck off.
If
do you need
not,
another drink?
Don't,
do you need a drink for real or no?
If you're having one, I'm having one. Oh my god! What? You just spit on me! What is wrong with you? What is that? What just happened?
I feel like...
You get one taste of a couple of YouTube views and let's go crazy!
So let's see if we get some spinning fetishes here.
I'm gonna have to tag that, you guys. All the burp fans are already on board.
You know,
it's the
honestly,
spin fans that are we need in court.
Honestly,
what is your voice?
When I listen to our own podcast, sometimes when I hear you laugh, that's when I laugh the
hardest.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
you just spit on me. I didn't forget what just happened.
Shit.
That really happened, right?
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
So you're getting another round? Is that what you're doing?
Do you want one or not?
Yeah.
That's a new one for you.
It is. What do you got?
I have some Portland Cider Company, which is very good, and go to their tap room. Again soon.
Yeah, absolutely. That's on Hawthorne?
There's one on Hawthorne and one on Clackamas.
Hawthorne's fine because there's other stuff to do around there too.
We get all
cidered up and then we go walk around and have adventures.
The one on Clackamas is, it has food now. So, yeah.
I'm not going to eat food there.
Why not?
It's like organic hummus or something.
No, it's disgusting. Like fucking burgers and shit, you dildo.
Yeah, like hummus burgers. Ugh.
That's pretty good. Okay.
So, that's pretty good. Of all the buttons you could have pushed, that was a good one. Yes or no?
10 things.
10 things.
How's my lipstick? Should I reapply?
Please don't, because I know it's going to end up on me at some point. Number one, sun showers.
Yeah. Fuck off! Fuck off!
Either be sunny or be a shower.
No, fuck off!
Don't be both.
I think it's amazing.
You're amazed by weather?
I am.
You get an X.
I don't care. I don't care.
It's bullshit.
I don't care.
I don't care.
Sun chowders are amazing. They're amazing because A, I have to ride either in the dark or in the dark.
What?
So when it's a sun
chowder. What does that have to do with anything?
Sun showers are great because then it's still light out.
You know what's more great?
Like.
Just sun.
No, fuck you.
You just want to be sticky.
No, I don't
wet.
Care. Okay, I don't care about the sticky or the wet.
You want to be moldy.
I don't care about the sticky
Malty.
Or the wet. I don't care about the sticky or the wet. What I care about.
What do you care about? You don't care about the sticky or the wet.
Nope.
What do you care about?
I care about the temperature.
Yeah.
So when there's sun, that means it's warmer, which I like. I do like the warm. The warm is nice when it's not super hot and super dry. I don't like that. When it's a sun shower, that means it's humid and it's also bright. I like the two things.
But then you're just wet.
I don't care.
But like an annoying wet.
No, I don't care. I'm already biking. Who gives a fuck if I'm wet?
Whoa.
Whoa.
Number two. What's going on over there?
Mm.
Kate, don't play with your phone while we're doing a show. We'll
it's
do
not
it
a play, it's a selfie. I'm gonna do a selfie.
Oh my god.
You wanna do a selfie with me? Do a selfie
with me. We're on TV right now.
Who's on TV?
People are watching this.
Okay. I just wanna take a quick picture.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna type myself.
You gonna send that to them?
Yes.
To the beer people?
They love it. All of them follow me now.
Well, yeah, because you have a problem and you pay their salary.
I don't have a problem.
You don't have a problem.
I have a once-a-week problem.
Twice a week. Sometimes three or four.
No.
Number two? Garfield spoofs.
Nope. Wait. No, you mean like that weird
spoofs.
One?
Spoofs!
Yes.
Every time I think the best Garfield spoof has happened, another one comes around and it's great.
What's the name of the guy who does the comics?
The recent ones?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, John Cullen. He does Graham Fell.
Which is actually really good.
But if you go back in time and all the previous Garfield spoofs, because Garfield's the easiest thing to spoof in the world.
Right, because it's like literally two jokes over and over again.
Right, but I think they're getting weird with it. Every time they do it, they get weird with it. And I think... Yeah, do it. Keep doing it.
Yeah.
Number three? Are you going
to... No, I can't read it. I'm not wearing my glasses.
You can't read.
I can read just fine, thank you.
Number three.
You want me to read it?
No! Number three. That's not...
This is flashback?
This is yes or no.
Go ahead.
Number three. Scamp.
Yeah. Yeah!
Yeah, scamp's good.
I think scamp is a lighthearted way of saying somebody is, eccentric.
Ooh, that last sip was not great.
You make me want to throw up. Should I spit on you again?
Please don't.
That was really funny.
It wasn't.
Can I spit on you later? Wink!
Come on. Ooh, that was real heavy. So what are you doing? What is that?
Okay.
What was that?
What is that?
This is Immersion American Amber Ale from Two Beers Brewing Company. This is from Seattle.
Yeah.
So we're traders.
I think that's Seattle traders. No, that's not traders.
We're mortal enemies with Seattle.
Not their beer. Their beer's real good. And their cider's really good too.
Okay, that's a little...
How is
a little
that?
Less chewy than that. It's
an amber.
It's okay. I probably should have got something lighter to counteract that. It's fine. I'll drink it.
Of course you'll drink it.
Number four.
You're a monster.
That's true. Number four. Stevie Wonder.
Now or earlier?
Stevie Wonder.
No. Yes. Okay.
Yeah. I think it's one of those things, the sins of the future... Are erased by the past?
Sure. Do you think he's really blind?
Come on, that's not a... What was that? Is that an internal burp?
Mm-hmm.
You need to get that out. You're going to get indigestion. You're dribbling all over yourself. You're a mess. You're a goddamn mess. Come on! What are you... Oh, okay. I thought you were going to spit on me again. Okay, come on. That's enough. Go over there. Number five. Decorative feathers.
Can you be more specific?
Put a feather on a hat. Put a feather on your bag. Put a feather on your shirt. Put a feather on a boy.
Yeah.
Feathers are gross. They're full of ticks.
I think they're pretty. That's what my dad always used to say.
You know why? Because it's
I would try
true.
To give a feather, and he would say, okay,
were
so,
you giving him a feather from a trash bird?
No.
Or did you pluck from a peacock?
I had just recently seen
Pocahontas.
The Rescuers Down Under.
Ooh.
And I thought that all feathers were golden because they're from golden eagles.
I don't know that movie.
That's one that went to Australia. How is that not in your report? And then two little mice people came and saved that little boy. And they're golden eagle and their little eggs.
Why are you talking like that? I don't remember Rescuers Down Under. What are you doing?
It was considerably better animated than Rescuers.
But I doubt that. Rescuers is one of those that does, it was 10 years in Disney where they got real sketchy and weird.
They were really sketchy
and weird. I really liked
weird,
it. I liked
but,
it.
But like they didn't have, they weren't
I liked
very
it.
Polished.
No, I liked that.
Rescuers Down Under was much more polished.
Right, so
and
it
was
like fucking.
What?
Like, bad.
No, it's not bad. It wasn't bad at all.
Was that 80s?
Early 90s.
No, it was had to have been late 80s.
Late 80s, early 90s.
Early 80s.
Anyway.
It looked like a fucking Don Bluth movie. It didn't look like a Disney movie.
It might
and that's not a diss on either.
No, because Don Bluth movies are great.
Some of them.
Some of them are great. Which Don Bluth movies are your favorite?
I don't know.
Tell me. All Dogs Go to Heaven?
No. American Tail, probably.
American Tail. Yeah, it was pretty good. But, like, it was...
A whole new world!
That's not even the right thing!
The circle of life!
No, that's wrong! So
chim chim chiri, chim chim chiri. Nope, you can't sing it. I can sing because I'm spoofing.
There.
It's funny because I was singing the wrong song.
Oh. I don't know if it was
savages, funny. Savages.
Human.
Nope. Number six.
How's my lipstick?
Oh, that dripped on me. Tissue paper. For wrapping and gift bags.
Yes, because I like presentation is everything. More so than the gift itself.
Aww.
Which is fucking ridiculous, but that's just how
it
feels.
It is ridiculous.
I know that it's ridiculous, but that's just how I feel, that if, like, a perfectly beautiful, packaged gift that is then encompassed again in paper, and then encompassed again in ribbons, plus a box, and then shipped away, is probably the most amazing thing you'll ever receive, even if it's not something you even want, because it's been so carefully, just... taken care of, and you know that the person just
paid someone to do that for them
no
at the store.
Way. I do it myself. Any tissue paper stuff I get, I do it myself.
Wow. They're real passionate about tissues and papers.
I care about the presentation of which something is received. Because even if it's like something that's not necessarily a high ticket item, the fact that I wrapped it nicely means that I care about how it was received. So yes to tissue paper. I think you're wrong. Wrong.
The
wrong, 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 wrong,
decided. Aye.
Wrong, wrong,
aye.
Wrong.
Wrong. Yo, that's going in my face.
I won't do that.
Wrong, 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 shut wrong, yourself, wrong, wrong, idiot.
Wrong.
Numbers.
Wrong.
Come on.
Wrong. Come on, whatever.
We're on the air right now.
What the fuck? You told me to get another drink.
So did you just start punching?
This is your fault. You know who you're talking to.
You know what? You're lucky I'm brave, and you're lucky I'm capable.
You mean you listen to me when I threaten you?
Yeah.
Or...
Oh, no, no, no!
Or bribe you with...
Hold on, hold on!
Why is there a G on this?
It's gluten-free.
Is that what that is?
No, it isn't. It's gigantic.
G.
Quint says G. Why is there an extra G?
For gangsta.
Oh, fuck off.
Number 7. Can we finish what we're doing?
We digress. That's what we do.
Did I not just explain it to you last week? Oh my god, fuck. Sorry, Grandma. Number 7.
I'm not sorry.
Pillars?
Huh?
Pillars?
Clarify.
Here's a pillar. It's not connected to anything, it's just a pillar.
What?
You know a pillar?
What? Like, no, I don't.
Like a pillar.
Like an ionic?
Yeah, ionic.
Like, by itself?
Yeah.
No! No! No.
That happens. For, like, oh, here's a marble pillar. It's not connected to anything. Look at how cool it is.
But what if how old it is matters?
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about new, just dumb pillars.
Oh, no, definitely not.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Definitely not.
Number 8. For hats.
What?
Fur hats.
Fur hats. No. 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 I mean, like...
No matter how cold your head is?
It's not cold enough to be a furred. Not at all. Not at all.
I agree.
I don't even think that most furs even help you stay warm. I think there's plenty of...
Hats.
I think that, in general, there's plenty of synthetic materials... that will help you stay warm, that don't involve skinning an animal alive.
I'm not even getting into all that.
I'm just saying.
What kind of synthetics are you talking?
Gore-Tex.
So just like a puffy hat.
Puffy hat. I would say buy a puffy hat over a fur hat any day of the week.
Depends on the fur, I guess.
Plus, I think there's a new technology out now that's better than Gore-Tex.
What is it?
Columbia.
Clumtex
is supporting
Sandy
it.
Sandy Murphy did that.
No.
Yeah, I know, that's... Number 9. High C.
Nope. No. For astronauts or for human Earth people?
High C was not for astronauts.
Oh, then no. No, that was Tang. No for High C.
Yeah. Correct. What are you trying to do?
I don't even understand.
Are you going to throw up?
I'm trying to do some burps.
Don't throw up.
For our very selective audience. But I can't. Usually, most of the ciders make burp like...
Can you push a button?
Nope. What? I try. Oh, I try to swallow some air.
Yeah. Chew some gum.
No, high C. High C is just fucking orange sugar water. Fuck that shit. It's no organic jelly.
So orange is the one you... Orange is the one you go for.
I would say definitely not.
What Ecto Cooler that they brought back and then they're putting back on the shelf.
Okay, so with the fucking Ecto Cooler, whatever...
That wasn't good.
It wasn't good, first of all. Just because it was green. Was it green? It was green.
It was
green. Like...
It's protoplasm.
Slimer
jizz.
I remember drinking it when I was a kid, but like...
You don't know anything.
But you're stupid when you're a kid. So, no.
It's like, it's just... kids looking back and like, oh, I don't remember. And then they do it again.
You know,
saying the guy who's bought Crystal Pepsi on more than one occasion... Lately,
it's not that
but
great.
I'll make faces at the guy who buys another Surge.
It's
not
great.
I'm part of the problem too. I get it.
Yeah, I guess like the last couple of times I've tried something that I've been like, oh, we haven't had this in a while, and I'll try it, and I'll be like,
it's nostalgia. It's like, oh yeah, I remember. Correct. But then you remember, oh, I was a dumb idiot back then. I didn't know anything.
Have an advanced palate.
Do you? it's just air. There you go. Number 10. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe that off for you because you just dribbled all over yourself.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That's what I do. And luckily your hair's up, so when you throw up later, I don't have to hold anything. Sip that ass. Ooh, what? That's... sorry.
You mean not in public? Continue. What? 10?
Oh, it's going on the tape. Number 10. Patriotic songs.
Oh, that's a tough one. That's a tough one because, like,
they're all in the public domain. Which patriotic songs do you enjoy?
What's the one that, Star Spangled Banner is pretty good.
Go ahead and give me a couple bars.
Oh, say, can you see? Is that right? Is that right? I don't want to keep going if that's not right.
It's right.
By the dawn's.
But do you not have a problem? Do you not have a problem that Francis Scott Key cribbed that from an English drinking song to Anacreon?
Nope.
Do you not have a problem with that?
Nope.
So just sing to Anacreon. I don't know who else.
I like drinking. Drinking is the best. It makes great videos. And the cider is good. We love drinking. I like to drink. Cause we like drinking, and if drinking is the song, then we'll keep drinking as long as you're watching. Fuck you! That was good!
That was the gag. That was the gag.
No, I don't care. That's a drinky song.
That was a good gag.
Thank you. Was that a good song? I don't even fucking care. Fuck you.
Hey.
I'll punch your dick hole out.
Please don't. Not out.
In?
In.
How's my lipstick?
Are you even wearing lipstick?
I don't think so.
Yeah, okay. Then why do you keep saying that?
I tried to put it on earlier.
Oh, come on. Let's not headbutt for real.
Anyway. Patriot songs? Yeah. Fuck it.
I'm gonna see you.
Fuck.
That's 7 out of 10, Kate.
That's a passing.
Button. You don't have
that.
To keep doing it. We
I don't keep, can't compete with that.
Can't compete. 7 out of 10 is pretty good.
Hey, I did a pretty good job of singing. Thank you very much.
It was a thing. Hold on. Let's stop there. That's fine. I'm done with that. Yeah, keep doing that. These heads, come on. So guys... thanks for joining us.
You asked for this.
This has been Life Without Taffy, episode 40. Nope, that's still there. Episode 43.
You asked for this.
Look us up. LifeWithoutTaffy.com.
Thank you for watching.
You're going to get our contact info. We have merchandise available.
You do?
I
buttons?
I do, yeah. Get another web address down here. I'm going to show you a picture of the things. T-shirts. Get whatever you want. You want some original art? I can give you that too. I do art too.
We're just watch. We enjoy it.
So go to lifewithouttaffy.com. Give us send us a message. Give us a like on YouTube. Give us a like. I'll put the like right here. Give us a subscribe. Tell your friends. Share this with everybody.
Ow.
We'll see you. every Monday, you guys, a brand new episode of the Life Without Taffy show. My name is Josh.
Ow.
Who are you?
I'm Kate.
Okay. I knew you were going to do that. That's why I kind of did that. I did it because I knew you were going to do it, and then you did it, and I'm done with that. We'll see you next week, guys. Please stop spitting on me!